tell them boys to tighten up. Tighten up.
Let me hear you say.
Oh, shit again, hype now. Tell them boys to tighten up. Tighten up.
Let me hear you say.
From Indianapolis, and this is a sight that Tennessee fans don't want to see, certainly not under these circumstances. Derrick Henry, right cleat is off. You saw him walking a little bit gingerly. That was a couple of seconds ago down on their sideline. Andre, this thing going from bad to worse in a hurry.
Laura, he is going to undergo foot surgery tomorrow morning, and it is expected to end his season.
But to lose Derrick Henry, it's all over. It's over.
So they're not a lock to make the playoffs just because they're 6-2 at this point. So their season could be entirely downhill.
When the obvious happens, you have to agree. There's nothing to debate here.
Right.
We'll discuss it a little bit later on the show. But Tennessee Titans season's over. Okay. Let's call it what it is.
I don't want to, he's done. He's not playing again this year.
Got a home playoff game. I'm not changing Tennessee. I don't love them. I'm going to take a win away from
Well, they got the most imposing-looking offensive bus. Let's not forget that they can't stop people yet.
I want to go to Key on something. Keyshawn, listen to this. So I got the odds here to win the AFC, and actually the Titans are 7th, which I find surprising. So they got the Chiefs,
riding high.
Bills,
and it belongs to the Titans.
Ravens, Browns, Broncos, and Colts ahead of them.
Be healthy. AJ Brown's going to be healthy. Yep. The defense is so much better than last year.
And they're number one right now in the AFC.
Yeah.
I mean, it's unfucking believable what the Titans have been able to accomplish. Shout out to Coach Frapes, who's number three overall.
You're special, you do. I can see it in your eyes. I can see it when you laugh at me. Look down on me and walk around on me. Just one more fight about your leadership. And I will straight up shit, 'cause I've had enough of this.
can you be the one who's left missing me? Yeah! This time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way. It's my way. My way or the highway. This time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way. It's my way. My way or the highway.
Check out my melody.